Well, one Tampa Bay woman's love for fresh buds inspired her to start a blossoming business.
Now she can stop and smell the flowers all the time, and it's all thanks to her flower truck. And now so can you. Lila Gross here to show us one of the Bay Area's hot spots, and you really enjoyed this one, huh?
Good morning to you both. That's right. This is such a cute concept with an even better message. The Posies Flower Truck brings fresh flowers and a great photo op to town. The mobile Build Your Own Bouquet Bar pops up all over Tampa Bay, blossoming with fresh flowers.
It's kind of a collaboration. A lot of people come and they know exactly what they want, so we wrap it up. And then a lot of people need a little bit of help, or, you know, we're happy to do arrangements.
The unique variety of stems you see are from all over the world, most of which you can't find anywhere else in Florida. Posies, which means a small bouquet in French, has blooms that change with the seasons, waiting to catch your eye. It's also hard to miss that vintage VW truck that you can probably sniff out from a mile away. The flower truck first popped up in St. Pete, and it's now venturing to new parts of Tampa.
It's a great vibe, and it just kind of feeds the, you know, happiness, and everybody who's here usually is happy. And the husbands who typically wouldn't care about flowers are really intrigued by the truck.
So it's a win-win for everyone. Posies Flower Truck is easy to spot motoring around Tampa Bay. You can find your closest pop-up stop through a link on our website at WFLA.com.
So no excuses to not get your sweetie some flowers.
Right.
That's so
exactly.
cool.
Exactly. And they have been really great, unique varieties that you can't find anywhere else, and that's probably my favorite part.
And that's what it does when you go to the store to buy some. You get what they give you, you know? I like that you can be able to say, oh, I like that flower, and just get
Definitely.
Creative.
Your own little mini arrangement, yeah. personalized to you.
That's awesome, Lila.
Well, what a great business concept, too. I mean, it's new and innovative, yeah. and we love it. Thank you. It's a great hotspot. It's on our WFLA Instagram account.
Definitely.
Thank you.